Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. In a budget address that centered on people-centric growth and bringing relief to St. Lucians, Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastanet announced personal income tax reform that would see thousands of low-income earners pay less and, in some cases, no personal income taxes. Preliminary assessments of the proposed reform showed that for a given year, over 11,000 persons, or approximately 50% of filers, will pay lower personal income taxes under the proposed regime. The Prime Minister added that the greatest number of beneficiaries under this reform are individuals earning incomes ranging from $20,000 to $30,000 and $30,000 to $40,000. In these two income brackets, some 3,570 and 3,280 individuals will benefit. The personal income tax reform is expected to come into effect on the 1st of January 2020. The Department of Health and Wellness is continuing on its efforts to manage the present situation of an increase in influenza cases on island by sensitizing public and private healthcare workers. Medical Officer of Health Dr. Sharon Belmer-George says the Department of Health and Wellness is dedicated to ensuring proper management of influenza when St. Lucians visit both public and private healthcare facilities for medical attention. The Department of Health and Wellness urges citizens to take advantage of the flu vaccine available at all wellness centers free of charge. The Assessment and Evaluation Unit in the Ministry of Education recently hosted a meeting with the principals, CXC presiding officers and invigilators to discuss CXC examination preparation. Registrar of Examination in the Ministry of Education, Carmelita Matthew, explained that for 2019 examinations, invigilators and presiding officers will be rotated to prevent familiarization and discourage disrepute. A check of all returning paper ones will be done at the unit to ensure that the documents remain highly secured. Caribbean Secondary Education Certificate, CSEC, and CAPE examination will be offered in May to June 2019. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.